wrong too. Okay, single player public, and we've got private server, full version, public, let's have a look. Logging users in each world, there's only one there. Okay, is this going to be fun or? And a cup of coffee in the way. Okay. We have one user in that crane now. He's making an office building. What do I do? Can I go into that? Nope, I need to purchase the full version to go into that crane. So, is there anything I can do? Seems I can't really do anything on this game unless I purchase the full game. And for a minute we can see what he's doing. And I think to purchase a full game it's €24.99 if I remember right. I'm not sure. They're going to look at my Falcon version now. So €24.99 is $27.55 in American, £17.95 in UK, $36.23 in Canadian, and $38.13 in Australian dollars. Okay, so let's leave this guy to this and how do I go back to restart game world, restart control, yeah. Well, I want to go back to the main menu. Not cancel because I don't want to destroy anything he's done. Change game world. There we go. So just to show you how it goes, and I know one that I can use all. Last session is going to go to one of these and I can't use all the things. With this one I can. You have to excuse the not a very good microphone. I'm waiting for a new headset with microphone coming, which should be by Wednesday at the latest. So right, so here we are. Oh, it's letting me continue. That's brilliant. So to go onto a machine, click on it, and then obviously you've got all your use all your keys there. And I'm getting no sound on the game for some reason. I need to see. When you press P for that, for the hooks to come out. Oh, that's right. And S is for lifting the crane hook up. A is to bring the extension in. So if I leave it there, move the arrow key to the right and then press W for the crane hook to go down, and I've got it. So up and then down arrow to lift the boom up. Now I need to turn left with the left arrow key. On this side, I can slightly see what I'm doing. So turn left for a bit, put that down a bit, I need to spin it, so that's X and C to spin. D to extend it a bit more, go down. And it goes into place. So now W to put your hook down. So it goes green. And then press P to release. And the next piece is that little bit there. Not a bad game. Really not a bad game, but €24.99. Graphics aren't that bad, I'll be honest. I mean, I'm playing on a low-end PC. But I need to press P. But the fact that you can play online, it's not bad. I'd like to be able to try all the other machinery. And there we go. And then press W to go down. P to release. Just take some moves to get used to the keys. And obviously on the wrong side, so move it out a bit. Still not there. Grab it, yes it is. So lift up. See if I can get a better angle. I can get a better angle from here. There we go. A little bit better. Let's try this angle. Now. You see, you have different views. through a mirror now, you can't see. So we'll try this view. Press P. And bring it down. Got it straight away there, need to change. I got word when I just stood to the right there watching. If I were in cabin, you won't be able to see that all. You know, this should be helping me. Right, bring that down a bit. And spin it. So now it got any viewers yet, don't look like it. Using the better half's laptop to make sure that I'm getting on the screen. Got it. Yep. Very hard to estimate where you're going to drop it. And bang, in. Let me get this hydraulic speed up a little bit more. Just to there. That's better. A bit faster. One button. Just need to check, because I think, oh yeah, we're still going, I think. Let me check this stream. Yep, seems easy. Well, I'm doing okay, so... Fireworks going off during the day. Yeah, okay. Won't want to waste money like that. Look, there we go. Down. should be in place. Seems I'm getting quite used to this. So, see all the flashing four beacons there, that's where you've got to get in orbit until it connects. So this is what I started doing yesterday when I first found out about this game. And it's let me continue it, even though I didn't save it. One button again. Oh yeah, hell of a lot easier. I click to operate is when the arrow goes onto that truck, and I don't need that at the minute, so there we go. So getting 25 to 30 FPS, which is not bad for a low-end system. And I need a place. thinking that next time available funds come, I will actually try and activate this game. I think it might be worth it, especially if you can get all your friends playing online with you. I think it'd be quite fun. Piece of the upstairs floor. Okay, now what? My fellow upstairs ain't got a whole thing. Okay. So these next, I think, yeah. So I'm making it look rather easy, but it isn't. That arrow out of the site, and then it will click on that other truck. Oh. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. Put the bell. Put a bit more. Some head is spinning even worse. Sorry for the slurps, guys. I'm just having a drink of my coffee. I totally forgot about. Actually better than I did yesterday when I first tried. So, up, there we go. I think his hydraulics are too quick. Very severely sore back, which I pulled a muscle last night, don't know how. I'm on the tramadol and paracetamol today. Got that one. Bring this one up. And if any of you guys are just joining have missed any of this, I will be exporting this video to YouTube later on. I'd still rather be live streaming this with it all unlocked and all activated, but it lasted the money. Unfortunately, he's gone. A new mouse, new keyboard, new headset. Concrete slab. Use a concrete pump to equally fill the frame formwork with concrete. Walk the worker on the platform with a nota crane lifted from the slab. Click on the worker and choose a vibrator tool from the panel above. Compact the concrete and level it out. White points appear if the level is too high, red points if it is too low. Okay, so first of all, the problem is I've got here, I think, I'm not allowed to use that. So we will see. So I'm gonna have to do that because I can't use that, so I have to click on the next process. So now the next process is that, so I'm gonna use this one. Yes, I know how to use this one. Get the right aim in. Have a bit of a Keep having to think which button's which. Again. Too far. catch it. Still getting there. So the single player is long and tedious, I think, but you can get your friends in the game when you play online with the full version, of course. I've got a feeling it would be pretty good fun. It's just having to buy the full version. And it ain't cheap. But it's a damn good idea. I mean, it beats Construction Simulator, I think. Parts like this that are really hard and you slow. Once you get the hang of it, And I see if you had another player in this game now, someone else would be in that other crane. I'm getting exactly the same thing as we're doing. Work together as a team, get it done quicker. I think. The people that have made this, they've not done a bad job at all. I think, that's my honest opinion. That's coming from someone that likes more or less any game that people don't like. I need another three more of these to do, and then I've got to put the roof on. That's going to be fun putting the roof on. Really, to play this game to its maximum and to do everything that you want to do, obviously you need to buy the actual full game. There's no point just playing the demo because you're going to have to skip steps like you saw me do a bit ago. I needed to concrete this bit here, all this concrete on the top. But unfortunately, it's a pro feature. Can't use it. Is that the same? That's a pro feature. And I needed that to put my man in to go up and level it all out. So it's stuff like that. It really lets the game down for the demo. You've got to buy the full game to play everything. Unfortunately. So, other than that, I think it's quite constructive. Excuse the pun. Okay. That's two. So it tells me I'm close enough. Idiot, up. See, I can tell we're over it then by the way you just the ropes, though. I say the ropes, the cables went apart. So there, I was just guessing that I'd done it. So I can't understand why the time and the mission point is, because it's a demo. See if I can go back to that view again. keep forgetting I've got a microphone on, so, you know, don't excuse me for being silent. Somehow I'm staying in there. There we go. If I were doing this in a real job, I'd be sacked by now. Oh, damn. Mistake.
Oh!
He's breaking all the beans while they're eating. Chew up what's not what I mind. Button. Game is quite easy to pick up, guys. Does get a bit tedious every now and again, but that's where some games go. But I would love to try multiplayer. Like I said earlier in this stream, the only problem with that is you do not get all the vehicles with the demo. And there's not a lot of jobs you can do. I will leave you with this live stream for the minute. We'll be back with more hopefully later.